my bride Kylie, it's still hard to believe you, to me, are the greatest treasure in the world.
Timothy, happy wedding day. What in the world? We're about to be husband and wife. Cannot imagine going into this adventure with anyone else.
You are indeed perfect for me. Your beauty is unmatched in my eyes. Your heart for the Lord and desire to serve Him and tenderness to His work is life-giving to me.
So here's the story with the journal. A few years ago, I decided I wanted to start intentionally praying for my husband, whoever he may be, in a special way. I got this journal and started writing some of my prayers for him, you. Then on June 23rd, 2013, I met you. The answer to and the subject of these prayers. I'm so overwhelmed with joy and anticipation as I think about walking down the aisle to you in just 4 short hours. You're the only person I can imagine spending forever with, and I feel so privileged and blessed that you've chosen me out of so many and pursued me relentlessly from day one.
My desire is to lay down my life for you every day. To love you is easy. To pursue you till death is my aim. That we might grow in love daily, and in doing so, know Christ more without love. You are my song. You are my life. You are my love. You're my wife. I love you with my whole life.
Marriage takes incredible risk. You risk looking stupid. You risk being wrong. You're risking so very much standing here today. You're saying, I no longer want to do what I want to do when I want to do it. May the love of God be your center. Otherwise, you too will hemorrhage.
In the name of God,
I, Tim, take you, Kylie,
to be my wife.
Tim, as a symbol of our vow.
And of our abiding love.
I give you this ring. And with it, I give you all that is mine. What God has joined together, let neither you nor anyone else ever take apart. Tim, you may kiss your bride. No idea what a privilege and honor it is to introduce for the first time Tim Kylie
since you know me. I was a lonely soul, but that's the only. A little wiser now from what you show me. Hey, I feel again.